everyone, welcome to our MTM Math Solving. Today we can solve one problem. Let A is equal to set of all x belongs to W such that x less than 2. B is equal to set of all x belongs to N such that 1 less than x less than or equal to 4. And C is equal to 3 comma 5. Verify that there are 3 questions. First question we already solved in previous episode. If you not yet watched, please watch it. Now we are going to solve the second question. A cross B intersection C is equal to A cross B intersection A cross C. First you write the given. A is equal to set of all x belongs to W such that x less than 2. This x is belongs to W. W means whole number. The whole number is starting from 0, 1, 2, 3, etc. X less than 2. Less than 2 means not need to take the number 2. The whole number is starting from 0. Not want to take the number 2. So, A is equal to set of all 0, 1. Next, B is equal to x belongs to N such that 1 less than x less than or equal to 4. This x is belongs to N. N means natural number. The natural number is starting from 1, 2, 3, etc. 1 less than. 1 less than means not want to take the number 1. Less than or equal to 4 means we can take the number 4. Therefore, B is equal to 2, 3, 4. Next, so C is equal to 3, 5. We solve the second question. First, write the LHS. A cross B intersection C. LHS is equal to A cross B intersection C. First, find out the bracket. That means B intersection C. First, write the B set. B set is 2, 3, 4. Intersection, next C, 3, 5. C is equal to 3, 5. Intersection means write the common term from these two terms. Write the common elements. That means 3 is the common element. Therefore, B intersection C is equal to set of all 3. Next, we find out A cross B intersection C. A cross B intersection C is equal to, first write the A set. A set is 0, 1. Cross B intersection C. B intersection C is 3. Cross product. So write the numbers in ordered pair. First put the set bracket and write the numbers in ordered pair. First element in first set. First element in second set. Second element in first set. First element in second set. Then put the set bracket and commas. A cross B intersection C is equal to set of all 0, 3, 1, 3. This is LHS. So we give the equation number 1. Next to find out RHS. RHS is equal to A cross B intersection A cross C. RHS is equal to A cross B intersection A cross C. First to find out A cross B. A cross B is equal to, first write the A set, 0, 1. Cross B set, 2, 3, 4. Cross product, so write the numbers in ordered pair. First put the set bracket and write the numbers in ordered pair. First element in first set, first element in second set. First element in first set, second element in second set. First element in first set, third element in second set. Second element in first set, first element in second set. Second element in first set, second element in second set. Second element in first set, third element in second set. Then put the set brackets and commas. This is A cross B. Next we find out A cross C. First write the A set. A set is 0 comma 1. Cross C set 3 comma 5. Here again cross product. So write the numbers in ordered pair. First you put a set bracket and write the numbers in ordered pair. First element in first set, first element in second set. First element in first set, second element in second set. Second element in first set, first element in second set. Second element in first set, second element in second set. Then put the set bracket and the commas. We find out A cross B and A cross C. Next we are going to find out A cross B intersection A cross C. A cross B intersection A cross C. Intersection means write the common elements from A cross B and A cross C. This is A cross B and this is A cross C. We want to write the common elements from these two sets. 0 comma 3, 0 comma 3 is common. Next, 1 comma 3, 1 comma 3 is common. Okay, put the set bracket. This is all edges. All edges is equal to A cross B. Intersection A cross C is equal to 0 comma 3, 1 comma 3. This is equation number 2. From equation 1 and 2, 0 comma 3, 1 comma 3. 0 comma 3, 1 comma 3. Therefore, equation 1 and 2, LHS is equal to RHS. Therefore, A cross B intersection C is equal to A cross B intersection A cross C. Next question we will follow in next episode. If you like this video, please press the like button. If you not yet subscribe, please subscribe. Thank you.